one of the world's rarest cats.
There's only about 50, you know, possibly maybe as much as 100 in the entire world.
The Sokoki looks like a wilder version of a domestic tabby.
Quite a striking cat.
The Sokoki is a naturally occurring breed native to the Arabuku Sokoki forest in Kenya, Africa. The first people to discover and live with the Sokoki for generations were the Giriama natives.
The original name of the Sokoki was not Sokoki, it was actually Kadzanzo, which the Giriama tribe in Kenya gave them, and it actually in Swahili translates literally to looks like tree bark.
The ancestry of the Sokoki is a mystery. Recent DNA tests place the Sokoki on a branch of the Asian cat breed group, with cats descended from the Arabian wild cat, the Lamu Island cat, and the street cat of coastal Kenya.
This is a medium-sized cat, but they're very muscular, agile, and athletic.
Similar to a wild cat, they have long, muscular hind legs.
They jump like no one's business. They're also incredibly fast.
Their large, upright ears are broad at the base with slightly rounded tips. Those ears can rotate 180 degrees, enabling the Sokoki to locate and identify the slightest of sounds.
The Sokoki's coat is just absolutely stunning.
Unique from any other domestic cat breed is the color and pattern of the Sokoki's coat.
It feels almost slightly hard to the touch. It's definitely not silky.
Because the Sokoki is native to the hot and humid Kenyan coast, they lack an insulating undercoat and are sensitive to the cold. Like many rainforests in the world, the Arabuko Sokoki rainforest is shrinking, and so is the wild Sokoki population.
The Sokoki is basically extinct in the wild. They're very few in captivity, and the gene pool is very small.
Like most naturally occurring breeds, the Sokoki has no known health issues. Verbal, outgoing, and friendly, they also make great family companions. The Sokoki is a low-maintenance cat. A weekly brushing with a rubber grooming glove is all they need.
If you have a Sokoki, you're already really lucky in the grooming department because these cats love water. They might even climb into the shower with you, but be sure to keep the lid of your toilet closed so they don't use it as an impromptu swimming pool.
So in general, Sokokis are a healthy breed. Weekly grooming is sufficient. And they make great family pets.